advised flood watch for the following area in Washington, Northwest Blue Mountains, flash flood watch in effect through Sunday evening. The National Weather Service in Pendleton has issued a flash flood watch for portions of Oregon and Southeast Washington, including the following areas in Oregon: Grand Ronde Valley, John Day Basin, Northern Blue Mountains of Oregon, Ochoco John Day Highlands, Southern Blue Mountains of Oregon, and Wallowa County. In Southeast Washington, Northwest Blue Mountains. Through Sunday evening, numerous showers and thunderstorms are expected through Sunday, with some capable of producing heavy rainfall rates. Rock slides and flash flooding will be possible in flooding-prone areas such as burn scars and near steep terrain. A flash flood watch means that conditions may develop that lead to flash flooding. Landslides and debris flows are possible during this flash flood event. People, structures, and roads located below steep slopes, in canyons and near the mouths of canyons may be at serious risk from rapidly moving landslides. Flash flooding is a very dangerous situation. You should monitor later forecasts and be prepared to take action should flash flood warnings be issued.